It is just a legend to the Waco area. The health camp has been here since 1948. We've always had great food, great burgers and shakes is what we're known for. My family has owned the business since 1985. We are at the point where we are wanting to retire and hopefully find someone to carry on the health camp as it is now. It will be 75 years old next year. We have lots of people passing through from Austin to Dallas, and it's just a real fun place to be.